Malume, ni mjira. Sloshed. This is familiar territory. Something unexpected happened today, huh? That is if you care. But my other bike just decided to misbehave right as I was about to leave the house. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not, but I suppose it is, because I'd have had to abort today's excursion. Really excited about today because it's been raining non-stop this last, is it 3-4 days, so I haven't really had a chance to cycle. So I decided to take advantage of the weather today. Good to see them unclogging the drainage, eh? Today was supposed to be a long loop, but there's work to be done, so I plan to cover 30, maybe 40 k's. plan is to loop through Avondale, Salama Park, Ibex Hill, and then pass through Bauleni or something. Oh, the bird. Also, rather unfortunate that I started my loop late today, somewhere around 8. I was wanting to see Bauleni come alive. Oh, didn't notice I'm putting on the wrong gloves, right? These are dirty. Supposed to throw them in the wash. That's okay. That's something that doesn't happen often, right? People saying hello, waving at you in the city, the belly of the beast. Yeah. Outliers, I guess. Define addiction. Feeling restless after not cycling for, is it 2 or 3 days? Good thing it's not physical. Ooh. Stick to the paved road. Thank you. Unitrans. Let's get ready to rumble. Ooh. But why? Money. Ooh. That patrol came down. Yeah, Maroon. Thank you. Linksfield College of Science and Technology. Okay. Thank you, Zambia Airports Corporation bus driver. Such a shame that the bike goers decided to torment me with their scent. So looking forward to riding the MXR today, but life happens, I guess. Ooh, dead doggo. So I'm cycling through Ginger Street right now, Salama Park. Ah. I won't lie, I'm exhausted. Not sure why. Maybe it's because I didn't get enough sleep or something. Stop, they say. Intersection of Bogoni and Ginger Street. Can I turn here? Hello? I think I'm lost. So I normally plan my I actually map out my routes, but I've been through Salama Park before and the thinking was I wouldn't get lost, but I just realized the last time I cycled through here was probably a year ago or something. I think I'm lost. Oh no, I'm not. I'm on the right path. So I'm supposed to make a right turn up ahead. Ooh. Doggo. Is it here? Nope. Oh yes it is, I think. Ooh, Ibex Hill Hub. All right. Yo, Malume. I should be cycling through 3rd Street right about now, I think. Headed towards Main Street. Or is it Twin Palm Road? Don't know. What have I done? Creeping on. Look, mom, no hands. Ooh. Know. Skeezers and weirdos. I think I mixed up the road, so what I'm cycling through must be 3rd Street, and then up ahead is Main Street, I think. That is if there's a road up ahead, I don't know. For real though. I've been to this part of the city. I'm lost here. If I have, I must have been headed towards the opposite direction and I was likely driving, but because this thing doesn't look familiar at all. Then again, there's a lot of green now. It's likely I passed through here when it was summer or something. In case you're wondering, yes, I have my smartphone and I could easily, you know, whip it out and check maps or open street maps or something to, you know, figure out where I'm at, but somehow getting lost like this is interesting, yeah? Ooh. So I'm still in Ibex Hill. I was trying to call here, but I'll call them back later. Thank you. So I'm beginning to think it's a good thing I decided to cycle in the morning, because looks like it's going to rain later today. So to the left here is where the new NAPSA Records Center is being constructed, and further down is where you find this this new housing development by NAPSA as well, called Riverview Park, right? Yeah. But I'm not here to explore Riverview Park. Why? Why? Ibex police station. All right. Benzino. Oh. white elephants, right? No pun intended. Good luck finding people that are going to want to stay in this expensive place, right? Then again, you never know. Ray Ray. International chain store. Time. Whoa! infinity pool. Here there's big money in selling dreams, right? Domestic violence. Beetle, don't want to kill you there. Your boss. Kunon, wait, can I go chan kun? Oh, let's go bowling, man. Oh, okay. Swam. Ku. Continue in the ku. Kujakuri. Kuri shopping mall, so Leopards Road was up. Yamina, you wrote it. Okay. Nanga iko enda pamwa enda kuti. Eh? Ni kuti kupumwa. Mulundu. Okay, so nikakoneka panza space kwa mene kuti. Straight shot. Okay, my one. Okay, so I'm cycling through Bauleni, which is a good thing. Mpemela Mshebo. Okay. Nimjira sloshed. Yes. Like Yoruji. Ooh. Beautiful. Golden. Golden chip shop. And if you saw that. So trying to clean up the drainages here. Good thing. Yeah, Malume. One more game. One more. Now we want it back. Oh. I don't know. My own printer. So I'm running out of battery power, and I've decided I'm going to come and check out Bauleni some other time. Going back home now. And I know exactly where I'm at. Up ahead is Leopards Hill Road. I always keep on roaching. Haha.
Sorry for the
if they told you. The old double Jesus. So if I'd taken the other route, I'd have come out of there, I guess. Everybody, bye. Bye. This is familiar territory. We ride. We ride. Set the shot. Woo! So to my right is not yet. You don't sell up as new cemetery, but not there yet. You saw me. Good thing I have you on camera. Driving recklessly. See if we are still rolling. Yes, we are. So to my right is Leopards Hill Cemetery. I'm not sure if this is a new Leopards Hill Cemetery or the old one, but RIP to all the departed, right? RIP. I sincerely hope you're in a better place, all of you, and paving the way for the rest of us, if there's such a thing. All right. RIP. No, sorry, that's a new Leopard Hill Cemetery. This is the old Leopard Hill Cemetery. Okay. What is this? Bubble. I know you saw me. What? We in the club. So I'm at the intersection of Leopard Road and Leopards Hill Road, I guess.